Mojo would be that guy. He'd be that wedge buster.
Biggs.
Hammer time.
Hammer time.
Oh.
Oh, Mojo hey. Rawley busting up the move.
He's best friends with Gronk. What else do you expect? Oh. He's a lot of things.
I don't know what to make of that.
All there is not one of them.
Always having fun. Mojo Rawley tag made. In comes a Zach Ryder.
You know, these guys have a great team dynamic because they're so different. Mojo's the hype. Ryder's the bro.
Simon Gotch wants to spoil their party. What?
Is bro a talent, David?
Whoa, hold on.
The Ascension. Ascension, Connor and Victor. Nice arm drag there as Zach Ryder bars the arm. What's the Ascension doing out here?
You gotta love the aggressive style of the Vaudevillains.
Oh! They put up their dukes and deliver the dukes to Zach Ryder as they look to solidify their footing in the burgeoning SmackDown Live Tag Team Division. The Vaudevillains looking to gain some momentum at the expense of the Hype Bros.
It'll be a great win for the Vaudevillains. You know, the Hype Bros just certainly seem to be on a roll right now. If Vaudevillains can stop that, it moves them up to tag team ranks.
Mojo Rawley firing up the WWE Universe. Big scoop and a slam by English. Misses with the knee drop.
As an opening.
Quick tag.
Simon Gotch quickly in. Roll up there by Zack Ryder, but he actually got Gotch in.
Here comes the crazy one.
Oh, shoulder tackle by Rawley.
Get ready. This is going to be constant action.
What an explosive tackle. On Aiden English, the Gridiron Gladiator showing his skills in the SmackDown Live ring. Fireman's carry by Mojo Rawley. Chest first onto the canvas. Big boot sends Gotch outside. Hype Ryder.
Wow. That's it.
Mojo Rawley puts away Aiden English with a jackknife cover.
Here are your winners, the Hype Bros.
Man, how good do these guys look tonight?
Yeah, look.
Ascension don't look impressed.